Figured we'd give you some beam shots. All right, here's the EDC2-DFT Surefire. That hillside's about 200 yards. As it gets further right, that's more like 300 to 400 yards back there. It's a full moon, more or less. Here's the OKW 18650. Here's the MCH Hikandela. Here's the mod light again. Mod light could make it all the way to about 400 back there. Let's see about the Surefire here. Yep, that's the brightest one right there. I can see that hill at 350 and then beyond to 400. I can see the trees back there.